Sorry, babe. What are you going to be singing for us tonight?
Little Things by One Direction.
Oh, fab. Deanna singing Little Things, guys. So it's better to hold that out, yeah? And it's really flat. Woo!
Was so pure and so innocent and just raw talent. It was absolutely amazing. I loved how you stripped it back and it was just you singing. And I've never heard you sing like that. You have this beautiful tone, you have a country twang to your voice that I absolutely adore. And that was by far your best performance and my favourite of yours to date. You should be very, very proud
Thank
of
you.
Yourself. Thanks, Kelly.
Once again, I agree with everything Kelly said. I think she might be looking at my notes, to be honest. No, but it's such a soft and beautiful tone to your voice. And, you know, as much as I despise One Direction, it's a good song. It's a brilliant song, and it was a perfect song for you. And I think them kind of songs is where you really excel as an artist. I think that's your strongest area, in my opinion. But not only were the vocals spot on, the performance, you know, sit on the edge of the stage, the whole look about there was the full package, and you should be really proud of yourself. Well, then.
Thanks, Colin.
Yeah, Tiana, I'm a big picture. You worked really, really hard this week. You know, you
you came over with a completely different song. And obviously we completely changed the song and completely changed this, done this, added harmonies into it, really made it your own, you know, with the thing, the ideas you had. And honestly, it is by far your best week. You really, really worked hard this week and it totally paid off. That was absolutely pure. Well done.
Thanks, Joe.